We come to you live today from the Mie Prefecture in the south of Japan's Honshu Island for a race that has seen many title deciders over the years. Some simple, some controversial, but all contributing to a legacy that makes the Japanese Grand Prix an indispensable stop in any Formula One season. A lap of this historic racetrack covers 3.6 miles, and it's the only time during the season that we race on a figure of eight racetrack. The drivers can expect some intense G-forces through the 18 corners on offer here as they experience some of the highest average apex speeds on the Formula One calendar. And keep an eye out for overtakes going into the final chicane. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. And it's fantastic to have you with us here today. I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as we anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle. And the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Sainz, Leclerc, Sebastian Vettel, O'Connor, Ricciardo, Perez, Albon and Lance Stroll. Gasly, Kvyat, Max Verstappen, they've taken a grid penalty, and Ocon, Norris, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen and Kimi Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Russell, Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Five races remaining and you've still got a chance of winning the World Drivers' title. Let's grab a solid points finish. And start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Mm-hmm.
you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Is 5.1 seconds. This lap. 6 seconds.
Laps of fuel remaining.
laps of fuel remaining. Level of damage. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
The Constructors' Championship may be a foregone conclusion at the moment, but regardless, let's look at the standings. It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.